bovine, man. Now, this guy's a legend. He's I mean, not that you're not a legend. Yeah. Yeah. When I first met him back in the 80s, it's pretty much the same guy, but with gray hair. And he was, I think he just came off the road from Donna Summer, playing band leader and keyboard player for her, right? That was a long time ago, yeah. So, yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
I skipped about a million stars playing steel guitar for her, too, right? And of course, Sean back here, he plays with, I met him through James Enfield, and I played drums for James. And also, he played drums for Dwight Yoakam. So, I mean, he's
yeah.
A good name for y'all, man. Anyway, here's a song called Carrying On. That's what we're doing. And feel free to, if you came to hear a certain song, holler it out. Because we don't buy set lists, and we can't screw it up much worse than I can screw it up myself.
Me and Freddie Jake.
Hey, driver.
Yeah.
Y'all apparently got to get to drinking. You are not a loud audience. Y'all like, we're live streaming this. But you're not on camera, so whatever you're gonna do, you're gonna be on camera. What the hell was that? Was that me? That was karma.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, guys.